Hello, I am here today again. So in last episode, we learned how to blow the flute, how to hold the flute, and how to make the sound low and high. So today we will learn something different, how to match the sound with sa, how to play like pa. Before we start, last time we said that I have to turn the tanpura. Tanpura, it creates an environment and also it gives me the scale which I am playing. Now we have in our cell phone or laptop, you can install application like I have Tanpura Droid. Tanpura Droid is very nice tanpura, so you can very easily install this instrument and set it the scale you are playing. Like when you play my flute, I'm playing on E bass, so I set this tanpura on E. So this is the sound of tanpura. Now with this tanpura, you just play first the note sa. Try to match the sound sa. First thing, what you have to do, take a long breath and play the note sa. When you start, maybe it may be 5 seconds or 8 seconds, 10 seconds, but everyday practice, you can make it long, maybe 15 seconds, 20 seconds. Now, high sa. For every flute player, you have to do this thing every day if you want to play flute very well, because breath is very important to play the flute. So if you breathe, you can make it long, you can play everything very easily. Now I'm showing something about the note pa, the fifth note. Pa is always difficult for everyone in the beginning, because you have to close all the holes with your two hands, like six holes with six fingers, and make the sound. So first time there may be some leakage or then the sound is not coming. So don't be frustrated. Try hard. I think you can make the sound very easily. First, just close the six hole and try to play the pa. Just the note pa, because pa is the very difficult note from other. Then try to play ma pa, ma and pa, because ma is half and pa you have to close all the fingers. And make sure your fingers should be closer, because if you just take it off long or take it off too far, then it's very difficult to set it again. So fingers should be close. Dha pa. Then you can try more note like ga ma pa. So focus on pa. What I'm doing, I'm trying to play the main note pa, and I'm taking the support from other notes that because when I play pa, it should be in right position. What I'm doing, re ga ma pa. Now sa re ga ma pa. And always remember that when you play pa, pa is little bit pressure on pa, because sa re ga ma, it's always blowing in the same pressure, but when you play pa, you have to give little more pressure on pa. And now from the other side, like dha pa, ni dha pa, and hai sa ni dha pa. Ni dha pa. Now sa ni dha pa, sa in high octave. So from high sa to pa, you have to gradually make less your pressure. Sa, ni, dha, pa. If the same pressure on high sa and pa, then the pa will not just go.